Okay, stitch this. Morbid question, but if you were sentenced to death and could have anything as your last meal, what would it be? I'll go first. I would have plain cheese pizza from Domino's. I would have donuts from public supermarkets, and I would have an iced coffee black from Dunkin' Donuts.
If I could decide what would my last meal would be, definite would be Red Lobster Creature 3. I want coconut shrimp, crab legs, and shrimp linguine. But other than that, definitely would be my cooking. I love to cook. So it would be my fried lobster tail and my shrimp linguine. I make mine from scratch. So yeah, definitely my cooking, hands down. I want my cooking. I love Red Lobster, but I appreciate my cooking more. I love seafood, so I would want it to be in a seafood department and stuff like that. Like, I love fried lobster, so definitely I want my last meal to be my cooking. I'm gonna cook my last meal. I wouldn't want it from a restaurant, but if I had to, it would be Red Lobster. But yeah, that want my last meal to be my cooking, fried lobster, shrimp linguine, and that's it. Peace out. Peace.